What is up, guys? Yeah, here's your gorgeous date. Oh, yeah. Thanks, guys. It's good. That's good. Thanks, Dad. Happy Valentine's Day, guys. Mom is cooking some dinner. We're gonna have some pasta with some salad and some white wine. I mean juice, grape juice.
Hi.
Hi.
What would you like to drink first?
A warm glass to shut the hell up. And then on the side of that, I'll take a glass of wine, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
White or red?
White.
Do you like some white bread?
What's up, guys? What's up? Howdy from Texas. Texas in the building. What's up? Dun, 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 dun. We got 1.7 in the house. What's up, guys? How's everyone doing on Valentine's Day? We got music in the background. The music going on today is like piano, modern music. So this is like, I don't know, they just played an Adele song. I don't know what this song is, but it's a good playlist. Good playlist. Dun, 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 forever. Aw, thanks, guys. Thanks for being here. I'm glad. A couple birthdays. Happy birthday, Nikki. Nice birthday on Valentine's Day. 1.9 in the house. What's up, guys? Most handsome date ever. Thank you. Make me feel special. Thanks. Live forever. Dun, 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 dun. I don't wanna live forever. And thank you. Annie Woods, thank you. This is so fun. I'm glad you're having fun. We got a nice setup here. Everyone's in the kitchen right now, getting everything ready. Feeling special at my dinner table here. Getting served. Have my ladies here. Can you model for us what you're wearing? Yes, so honestly, the jeans kinda not half-assed it, but a little bit, because I couldn't find like a nice tight pair of jeans, so I'm wearing like a baggier pair of jeans. But so the jeans, I'm not the biggest fan of tonight, but I'm really liking the shirt. Nice and tight, fits well, it's good.
Here's some rosé.
Aw, thank you. Excuse me, do you have your smart serve? I just want to check just in case. Do you? She doesn't have her smart serve, so I don't know why she's serving me.
Start?
Yes, please. Caesar?
Okay. Thank you.
Oh, thank you guys for the gifts.
Sorry, we don't have Caesar. Are you kidding?
Okay, that's good. Whatever salad you guys have, I'll take. Thank you.
I'm joking. We have Caesar.
Dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. What's those telephones going on saying I love you? Thanks, guys. Kelly, thank you for the PayPal saying happy Valentine's Day, handsome. Love your heart. Thank you for being the man you are. Thank you so much for saying that. Thank you guys for being here. I did not think we had 2.3 thousand people in the house, and that is so amazing. We're just getting our dinner served. We got a nice glass of wine slash apple juice, and we also got pasta coming up and a side. We're having a Caesar salad to start. Caesar salad to start. Oh yeah, no problem, guys. This is awesome. I was really looking forward to it. I was a little nervous. I'm like, gotta eat in front of everyone here, but pretty comfortable in front of you guys, so it's good. Aaron, thank you for the PayPal saying I'm the most handsome date. Making me blush. Then we got Julia serving us. I asked her if she had a smart serve and she doesn't. So this is very illegal. Very illegal. No, I'm just joking. Totally joking. Are you nervous for this date? Yes, very nervous, but loosening up now. Are you guys nervous? You guys excited? Bit of both. What's your smart serve? Smart serve is something you have to get to serve alcohol. Yeah. So waitresses have to get that, waiters too. Love the music, I'm glad.
Turns out we have Caesar salad.
Oh, thank you. We got our Caesar salad, guys. Thank you so much. Jennifer, thank you for the PayPal saying hope you're feeling the love from everyone tonight. I actually really am. I'll show you guys what we got here going on. We got... What? Why? No, it's okay. Okay, yeah. That... One sec, guys. Bad connection. Okay, Dad's gonna show the table here. All right, so just press flip camera when you're ready because the camera's towards you. Just aim it towards you. It's good towards you. Like this one. It's you. And just flip it. I'll show the table. So we got a nice glass of wine. We got our desserts. And then our Caesar salad to start. Thanks to Julia, our waitress. And a nice little setup. Nice music, flowers. It's a good Valentine's. Thank you, Jules.
You're welcome. You still need this?
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And on your way out, just use some sanitizer.
Can we say? Yes, COVID. Okay, let's squeeze the lemon. Oh, I love this song. You dun 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 dun. First bite, here we go. Can I get a napkin, please?
Sure.
I'm spilling everywhere. You are not alone. Here, just sitting down. You haven't asked her if she's doing good though, and you asked me like 5 times. You wanna ask her?
How's everything going so far?
Say it to the camera.
How's everything going so far?
She says good.
That's good.
And thank you. We'll tip you after.
Okay.
Thanks. Stacy, Teresa, thanks for the PayPal and saying thank you for sharing this Valentine's Day with us. No problem, this is awesome. We got some good music, good food, good people. Thank you for being our best Valentine's Day gift. No problem, guys. Thank you for coming. Please thank Mom for doing all the work. Yes, we will. Andrea, thank you for the PayPal saying the Lobster Lounge, which is your best. Lobster Lounge, thank you. Why am I crying? Don't cry, honey. Let's just enjoy dinner. We'll cry when we get home. On the drive home. Katie, thank you for the PayPal thing. I cannot handle how sweet you are for doing this. Guys, you guys keep saying that. No problem. No problem at all. This is my pleasure. This is really fun, actually. Also, good practice for me. I got to practice going on dates, you know? Like, not that good of an eater in public, so. Yeah, I got my 2,400 people here coming on a date with me, making me feel special. And, hope you guys feel special too. It's a good day today. Whose birthday is on Valentine's Day? Someone's birthday. You gotta restart this one.
Here's the Parmesan cheese.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome. You and your date have a great time. Dates.
Thank you. Yeah, dates, Julia.
Dates.
With an S.
The pasta will be ready soon.
Okay, thank you. Took it down. She says,
Mom, this song reminds me of you. We're getting older, Mom.
We are, we?
And Dad is too.
Yeah, he really is.
He really is. No, yeah. You need to slow down. Holy. Dad's growing old. Older but better. It's true. My dad actually went back to work today for the first time in a while. I think he missed it, so it was good. I kind of miss work too, to be honest. Just getting outside and doing stuff, you know? Nicole, thanks for the PayPal and saying, Will, you're an absolute gift, blessing to everyone in life you touched, including mine. Thank you so much. Nicole, thanks for the PayPal and saying, Will, you're an absolute gift, blessing to everyone in life you touched, including mine. Thank you so much. Said you guys are helping in a great way, so thank you. I like this restaurant though, it's very nice. Like, the music's nice, food's pretty good. The cook could be better. Joking. Happy birthday, Jen. Jen, happy birthday. Happy birthday, Jen.
Okay.
Yeah, it's disgusting. Change it up. Joking. Crystal, thank you for the PayPal and saying love your gesture. Thanks. You are a gift. Spanish pita, yeah. I usually like it, but it's just cheese in it, so I'm like, I usually like the spinach too. Love Julia, I know she's hilarious. Thank you guys for the gifts. It's actually the best Valentine's. Oh, for spice of Valentine's Day. Looks like someone's getting lucky. It's the best Valentine's Day ever. Okay, good. It's my best Valentine's Day ever, actually, too. I'm really liking it. Thanks, guys. Also, what's everyone doing? Are we sitting at our table right now, like me? Top 11 now. We're not trying to get to number one, just for new joiners. We don't care about that. Only live week, we care about that. Also, speaking of live week, I think.
Your past is ready. Enjoy your meal. Enjoy your meal.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
This looks really good, guys. I'll show you guys quick. On the couch drinking wine, nice. some Parmesan cheese on it. You want some? Kind of pasta. We're having spaghetti with rosé sauce today. What about live week? So, live week, we won. Got a record. I don't even think anyone got 15 million diamonds. Like, it was a record. Let's go. So now Kelly's been talking to TikTok Canada, and I don't know for sure what's happening, but I think I'm getting put on the ad page, like when you first go on TikTok, like first. I don't know for sure though. I don't want anyone to mark my words, but something's happening. So we did good. We did amazing. Exciting stuff. Big bites. Thank you guys for the gifts. Going nuts right now. Smaller bites, you're right. I like to like just like down it. My grandma always is like, smaller bites, like you're gonna choke. Cause like we'll get our food, I'm just head down. You know? You gotta. Hello, bonsoir. Thanks, Kelly. Kelly said we, I was gonna say we, but can't see you guys, but he said I look amazing. But you guys are on my day with me, so he means you guys as well. You guys are amazing. That's the way Irish eat too. Yeah, you just mock. I like to mock. I don't like to save food. I don't know. Food's not made to look at it, okay? It's not made to look at it. You're made to mock. Mock it. Mock it. Well, I'm actually really glad that we have 2.5K in here, and we're top six. We're top six. I did not even ask for that. Thanks, guys. But most importantly, we have 2.5 in here. That is awesome. And if there's new joiners in here, for I have no idea what's going on, we're doing a Valentine's Day dinner. I'm at my house right now, pretending it's like a restaurant. We got music, good food, and yeah. So join along. People that make them feel welcome, guys, for the new joiners. Big bite, that's a big bite. But those are like my normal bites, you know? Like, I don't really just take like Mary, thank you for the PayPal, and thank you Amanda for saying, all I can say is thank you, William. Thank you for you, your heart, your soul. Aw, thanks guys. That means a lot, eh? Cause like, yeah, thanks for like saying that. You guys are so nice. So nice. say something, I'm giving up on you. Like, mom, way to like, like we're gonna cry.
Okay, I'll
like, say something. Mom, you're the best DJ. Hey, Dad? She's freaking good. Yeah, I think I know it. Say something. No. Oh, shoot. What was this song? Do you guys know this song? This kind of reminds me of like Papa. Like us just running on like an open field. Cooper's chasing us, the dog. He's coming to hump us. Oh, this song is good. It's called Won't Give Up. I won't give up. No. Hey.
So you guys, how is everything?
It's really good, actually. I could probably trouble you for one. I mean, a whole glass of milk and wine.
So, what is it?
Yeah, I'll just give it a knock. I'll ring the bell.
Okay.
Okay, thanks, girl.
No problem.
Dun, dun, dun. Milk, I know, right? Thank you, Lisa. I know Jules is sweet, very sweet girl. Thanks. This is like an acting class. How's acting class going? Acting class is going good. I actually have it tomorrow morning at 11. And it is like acting. This is me bringing Rachel, you, to my first date, Niagara Falls. And I'm gonna ask you if you'll marry me, you know? Because, yeah, I'm just gonna shoot for it. So, will you marry me? Rachel says, I can't sleep with you for the rest of my life. What? Rachel, why wouldn't you tell me earlier? Because I didn't want to hurt you. Rachel. No, Rachel's not invited. Okay, sounds good to me. Okay. Hello.
Hi.
We got the waitress here eating with us.
Exactly.
That's awesome. Excuse me. Thank you guys. Holly, thank you for the PayPal, and thank you for sending me love, guys. All the gifts, all the nice messages, just being here. Thank you so much. Yeah. You know? This is fun. Do this every Valentine's Day, a nice dinner. Yeah. Every time you say Rachel, I think the girl from Friends. Yeah. Do you?
That's what I thought you meant for a second. I was like, what? Rachel,
when
she was
younger. Wow. Better tip that waitress. I know, eh? I wish I had cash on me. Do you take e-transfer?
She does, actually.
Takes e-transfer?
She does.
I do.
Yeah?
Yep.
Okay, perfect. Perfect. Amy, thank you for the PayPal. And thank you, Michelle.
So you're paying for them.
You're going to be a great husband. Oh, thanks, Maggie. Thanks. What are your mom doing tonight? Mom is chilling with my dad tonight. They're having their Valentine's Day. Julia's chilling with Daisy the dog. And yeah, Alex is with his girlfriend, and I'm with you guys. And yeah, Julia's ready. She takes e-transfers, yes, so we're gonna have to e-transfer some money because she's been great. I'm gonna e-transfer money, sorry, not you, Frigg. You're my date. I'm paying for the dinner. Yes, no worries, guys. Anytime. I got you. I forgot my wallet. Someone said. That's okay, I got you. Ooh. Good song. Like, it could be the rainiest day and the song goes on and you just think life's good. You know? Holding on your own got me 10 feet off the ground. Julia, we should sing together. Swear.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we should.
Like, start just going hardcore.
I know.
Like, tear me down your feet. Like, we'll, like, cry when we sing. Like, on the floor, like, just sing from the heart. We'll be like, Mom treats us like shit. Okay. No, Mom is the best. They're all defending you, Mom. She says thank you. Thanks, Ray. To apologize. I'm too late. Behave well. I'm sorry. I'm behaving. Because of you, I'm not alone. Oh, thank you. Okay, good. That's really good. I'm here for you. I really am. Because you guys might think I have, like, all these people, but I'm still alone. I feel alone sometimes. We all do. You know? Feeling down the road got me Adam's microwave still working, and that was insane. I was trying to be as quiet as I could, and the whole house was waking up.
Are you guys finished with your dinner?
Yes. Thank you so much, yeah?
You're welcome.
You've been great. And I'm going to pay you through the house. I know the owner.
Okay.
I'm a big deal. Google me.
Okay.
Julia's like, okay. Lori, thanks to the PayPal, saying best Valentine's Day ever. Thanks, Lori. Kind of a big deal. That was funny.
Oh, and for dessert options,
yeah,
we have salty caramel cheesecake,
yeah,
and a cupcake.
I'll try the salty caramel cheesecake.
Okay, and what would you like?
Yeah, she wants the same thing, but can we get whipped cream on it?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Okay, we're having cheesecake. And we're gonna have some whipped cream on it. Is that okay? Okay, good. Angelina, thank you for the PayPal. Teresa and guys, thank you for the gifts. Like, can't thank you guys enough. Also, thank you guys for just being here and like 2.5K in here, having dinner with me, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for writing nice things. I haven't seen any really negative comments. I don't think one, knock on wood, but thank you guys. Thank you so much. This has been awesome. And our dessert.
Would you like 2 forks to share?
Sure, yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Enjoy your cheesecake.
Here you go. Let's get a shot. Pretty good. Yep, mom made it. Oh no. Mom. No, she didn't. Deneen, thanks for the PayPal. It's saying dinner is great. Mom. You made this from scratch, right? No, I'm kidding.
Of course I did.
Of course she did. She made it from scratch.
I made it from scratch.
You're a waiter. You're a waitress.
Oh yeah.
I'm the chef.
You did really good today.
Thank you. Dun, 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 dun. Now we all have dessert.
Thank you, Nancy. I'd like a bite. Sorry.
Yes.
Sorry, honey. Jennifer, how was the bite? Can you cuddle after dinner? Of course. Throw a movie on, get some candy, drink some wine. Let's get warm.
Yeah. That's cute.
It is cute.
You know what?
What?
I can get the snacks for you guys.
No, you can. I'm sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. Making breakfast, aw. That would be awesome. Thank you. Mom, what's the playlist? Okay. What's the word of the day today? I'm either thinking like, I think the word of the day today should be love. We're gonna love. Love. Just love. No matter what situation you're in, or no matter what you're going through, just love. Love that you're here. Find a way to love. All right? Lucky to have you guys.
Would you guys maybe like a coffee or tea with your dessert?
Can I get one more glass of wine?
No coffee or tea?
No, I'll get a coffee too.
Okay, so one more of those and a coffee.
Or do you think that's too much? Yeah, I'll take the wine first.
And then see what you feel like later?
And then see how I feel later.
Okay.
Thank you, eh? You'd actually be a good waitress.
I would, right?
You would, yeah. They make a lot of money too, Jules. It'd be a good job for you. Wine, yes, that's what. She's killing it, I know, eh? She really is. Thanks, guys. How's Reed? Reed's good. I talked to him yesterday, and we're gonna get together soon.
And seeing as you're my brother, I think I should have a really good tip. You know, getting along.
You make me laugh, young.
Yeah, right. Don't I ever?
Apple juice, yes. I honestly don't think you get in trouble though for drinking.
No.
Because Alex, like my buddies do it all the time. And yeah. So I think we can say yeah, it's white wine, but just in case we'll say apple juice though. Cheers. Thank you, Christine. On this lovely, lovely evening, we're gonna give a lucky gift follow. Someone sending a gift is gonna get a follow, and then we're also gonna move down to the chat, and we're gonna give two people in the chat a follow for writing either something positive, something negative. No, I'm kidding, never negative, positive, just something nice. How's the hair looking, honey? Chanel, thank you for the PayPal saying thank you for being the best date. Love you. I love you too. Thank you for having me. And just thanks for being with me, you know? There's a bunch of people you can pick from, and you chose to be here with me today on Valentine's Day. So that's very special. So thank you. Thank you. And yeah, let's have a fun night. Where the is my... Oh, this song is a good one.
I know, I like this song.
In your face. Dun 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 dun. So love me. Top three. Wow. Patricia. Thank you for the PayPal. I missed what you said there though. Something about my sister. I think you said my sister's so precious. Thank you. And then we also got to give a gift follow and two chat follows. So two chat follows goes to Opal. Opal. I like your name. Opal. Cute. And then we got, we got Helena. Helena Louise, you get a follow. Thank you for being positive in the chat. And then to a lucky gift follow, should we give it to? Goes to, dun 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 dun. Goes to. Looks like Catherine's gonna get it. Catherine, you got it. Thank you for sending the love balloons. Three people just got a follow. I hope that made your guys' day. You got a follow from your boy Whitey. Waitress.
Yeah.
I'm actually done with the cheesecake.
How was it? Was it good?
It was very good.
A little too sweet?
A little too salty.
Mm.
But it was still good.
It's called salty caramel.
I know, but next time, that's why it's called salty caramel, she says. Wow, top two. Wow. I don't want to really be excited, but I'm pretty excited. You know, we got top two without even trying, so. Can we dance? Mary, thanks for the PayPal and a good suggestion. Can we dance? You guys want to dance a little bit?
Do you want me to maybe
do something
for you guys for later?
What you could do. Thanks for being such a good waitress tonight. You've been amazing. Thank you.
Do you still want your coffee?
Yes. And you're gonna get a good tip tonight, okay?
Thank you.
Good tip. Coffee sounds great. I know that. Happy birthday to the barefoot boss. The barefoot boss. Happy birthday. Got an itch. Got an itch in my nostril.
I'll give you the coffee in about 5 minutes, okay?
Make it three. No, I'm kidding.
And you guys look amazing tonight.
Thank you. Stop hitting on my wife. Okay. I'm giving the waitress a hard time.
Mm-hmm.
Because she's so cute. She deserves a hard time.
I know, right?
A little bit.
Not really, actually.
No, you do.
Not really. I hope you guys enjoyed your meal.
We did. We actually really did. Thank you.
That's good.
Yeah. Kelly said he loves you, Julia.
Love you, Kelly. Happy Valentine's Day, guys.
Is that your sister? Yes. Stacy Tank, Jazz Jess, thank you for the gifts. Patty Lee, thank you for the PayPal and saying, here's a tip for Julia. Julia, Petta Lee just sent you a tip.
Really?
So we got you a tip. There's your tip.
Thank you.
Being such a good waitress.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to pocket that real quick and,
No. You're funny. Right here.
Is this the Titanic music? I didn't even know that. Thank you, Melissa. People are sending you hugs, Julia.
Yeah. Hugs.
Some hugs. Tiffany, thanks for the PayPal and saying thank you for making me not feel alone this Valentine's Day. No problem. It has been really fun. And I'm glad you're not alone because you're making me not alone too. So we're sharing it together, having fun. And it's been great. We're all married now, yes. My buddy just asked me if I'd be down to go to Tomorrowland. Should I go to Tomorrowland?
Tomorrowland.
Tomorrowland's the biggest rave in the world. It's in Europe.
Oh.
And it's huge, Mom. Like, it looks like dreamland, but I'm kind of scared to go. Yeah. It is scary a bit. But we'll see. Yeah, Belgium. It's in Belgium. go YOLO. I know, eh? I know it's true. It's true. Just raves are just so hectic. Everyone's jumping. People are going nuts. People are high. You know, it's a scary scene, but it's also fun. Do I let fear bring me down? No. But do I go when I'm not ready? No. Yes.
You want a coffee?
She would love one.
Okay.
I speak for her. I'm her husband. I speak for her. Yes, I'm your husband. Wild Horses. You guys like the song? Thank you guys for the gifts. Wow, we're top two. That was easy. I'm just sure. I'm not though. That was pretty easy. One freaking Valentine's Day, dude. Wow, look at Jules. Come here. You look good. Come on.
Hi, I'm a fan of yours. Can I have a picture?
Oh, for sure. Come here.
Thank you so much. I can't wait to tell my boyfriend.
Oh, no problem. Tell your boyfriend. No, I'm just trying to imagine. Wait, Jules, can I come here?
Yeah.
Show them your hat. Look at her. At least she's got the COVID mask on.
Mm-hmm.
You know? Got that COVID mask. Keeping everyone... Oh, make sure Daisy...
My seat is kind of close to here, so I'll get to see you around.
All right.
And your waitress is the best waitress ever.
Oh,
love her.
Love her,
huh?
Yeah. Yeah, girl. Yeah, Jules is amazing. She's so funny. Like, literally. Wild Horses. Have you ever camped in a tent? I want to go camping in a tent soon. I know I dream. Thanks, guys. The music is perfect. Glad you like it.
Coffee.
Oh, nice.
Enjoy it.
Good way to end the meal.
Would you like me to put some chocolates in a bowl for you? Or on a plate or something?
Sure.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
One sec, guys. I'll be.
Hey,
look, they got a dog here.
Say hi.
Say hi. You're not allowed dogs in a restaurant. Come on,
this is a special restaurant.
Oh, nice.
And you get to have everyone there.
What color do you want, honey? Blue? Yellow?
The red.
Blue, yellow, or red?
Blue, please. She wants blue.
Tent camping can be so fun. I know, I want to go.
A lot of people want red and yellow.
Okay.
Maybe give them both? Oh, red.
Red's for you. And I'll take yellow or green? I don't know what that is.
It's yellow. Yeah. I think like a gold kind of.
Oh, that's a good song. My love. I wish we lived back in the day, Mom. Actually, you did.
Same. I wish I lived back in the day.
Like, just running from the baseball field, going to see your girlfriend at her door.
I always tell my mom that. I was like, I remember
when
I told you I
wanted
to know back in the days, like.
Oh, honey bun. Dance with Mom. Me and Mom need better chemistry before we start dancing online. What? We do have good chemistry, but we need to get it a little better. We don't dance much together, though. You know?
I used to dance when you were little.
Yeah.
We danced all the time.
Did we?
Remember?
Yeah. Can we do some poetry? You want to see me doing poetry? What is that? Tea?
Tea for me.
Tea for you?
Yeah.
Open arms of the sea, yeah. Only riverside, wait for me. This date is amazing. Aw, thank you guys. We're almost at 300,000 diamonds on Valentine's Day. Thank you guys for that. That is just wicked. And then also, thank you guys for being here. Thanks for everything. I'm late, but here now, no worries. Came just in time for the fun part. More wine. Maybe one more glass. I have a glass of wine, Mom. One second, guys. You like the mug? I'm glad you like the mug. Hello, hello. Dance. Thank you for the PayPal and saying thank you for tonight's dinner. I didn't have to eat alone. You made my Valentine's Day better. Aw, thank you, Sheely. I'm glad I made your Valentine's Day better. You've made my Valentine's Day better too. It's actually really fun. Who's enjoying this? Can I get an aw, yeah? Whoever's enjoying this, can I get an aw, yeah? Oh, thanks, guys. Thank you. Living in me, the show. Cause I'm living in a world breaking us down. When they all shall let us be. We belong to you. You know the door to my very soul.
You're the light in my deepest, darkest doubt. You're my savior when I fall.
I am honey. Thank you for the planet. Where is Papa John? That's your question. I don't know where he is. Do we get a makeout sesh? No, you do not. Okay, yeah, you do. All right, guys, so getting tired. I think it's time for us to almost wrap it up and take it back to the hotel. Mom's laughing. In a world of official grotto with the galaxy, thank you. From Rose Apple with the hearts, thank you. Melissa with the hearts, thank you. Unto you and me. Daisy, what do you want? What do you want? Daisy's just chilling there. Daisy, what do you want? What do you want? Eh? Do you understand? Like, I'm just trying to ask you what you want. See how she moves her head when I'm... Yeah.
It's enough to you and me. Dun, 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 dun.
Oh. Jennifer, thank you for those pretty heels.
Cause I'm living in a world of you, breaking us down.
I love those are sad. Yeah. This is Mom's final song. DJ Christie's final song of the night. So enjoy. I hope you guys enjoy.
I
don't know why this song makes me sad. I want to cry.
I'm so crazy, 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 I'm crazy.
Daisy, get off the table. You don't do that. Come on. Good girl. Daisy's trying to get on here. Steal our food. What are you looking at? Almost number one. Almost number one. Guys, we don't have to do that though. But we're almost done our line here. We're going to wrap it up after this. Hope everyone had a great Valentine's Day. I've had a great Valentine's Day. This has been really fun. And yeah, I'm just excited to do more things with you guys. This has been awesome. So awesome. You will always be number one in my heart. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Mom, here's the chocolates. Just in case the easy comes. Thanks, Mom. No, I'm good. Thanks, Mom. Mama's been awesome, guys. What's wrong?
Oh my god.
What?
One of my
sweet girls is
over here. So we're all on my phone. Shh. Daisy. And all the downstairs.
Daisy. I'm on live. Shh, Daisy. We're on live right now. You don't bark when we're on live. Hey, Daisy. You don't bark when we're on live. Thanks, Chris.
It's just upsetting. That was one of Mom's favorites.
Crazy. Oh, Daisy don't care. I know. Like, everyone's up here now. The restaurant's getting hectic, honey. I see we just get out of here. It's up to you, though. Can we get to number one? Okay, guys, since you said it, someone just get us to number one. We're only like 15,000 points away. Let's wrap up Valentine's Day with number one. Lay back, feel good about it. And then let's go get a freak on. Some Netflix and shh. This has been so great. Okay, good. Good, guys, good. Had so much fun today. Never had a Valentine's date. My first dinner date, Valentine's date. And it's been awesome. You guys made me feel like the man. Thank you. And yeah. It's awesome. All right, so we're at number one. Wow. Wow. We came number one in one day, bro.
That's crazy.
Look, one day. One live, 400. Is that sad?
That's wicked, bro.
Thank you so much, guys. That is unfreaking real.
You're looking good, bro.
Thanks, brother. But yeah, let's go. Daisy, shh.
But darling, stay with me.
Why am I so okay, I'm glad you guys love this song. We'll finish this song and then we'll get going.
No, it's not a good location.
Just control.
Deep down, I know this never works.
Oh, hey, Daisy, how's it going? What's wrong? What's wrong? You want something, I can tell. There's nothing really here for you. I know. I would give it to you if there was. I wish I could give you what you want, girl. Oh, she wants to fight. She wants to fight. You want to fight? What are you doing after this? That's a good question. I think I might go see my buddies, or I might just chill here with the fam. Maybe watch a movie. I don't know. Don't know. But this is the end of the song, so I'm gonna wrap it up now. Just want to say, can't thank you guys enough again. Thank you guys for making me feel special again, making this a real thing, and just for being here for me and everything. I can't thank you guys enough. I hope you guys had fun. I feel like you guys did. A lot of positive comments. The engagement was really good. I'm happy about that. Let's have a good rest of our night. The word of the day is love, so let's love. Pick love today. And yeah, love you guys so much, yeah? Have a good rest of your night. And we're gonna finish off on this song.
The dawn is breaking, a light shining through. You're barely waking, and I'm tangled up in you. But I'm open your clothes, or I follow your I'm worried I won't see your face. Light up again, even the best fall down sometimes. Even the wrong words seem to rise out of the doubt that fills your mind. Somehow finds you and I. I'm quiet, you know. You make a first impression.
I felt
scared to know.
All right, guys. This is it. This is it.
Even the best fall down sometimes. Even the
stars refuse to shine. Out of the back you fall in time. Somehow find you and I collide. Stop here.
I lost my pace. I'm close behind.
All right, guys. Thank you, wifeies. I love you guys so much. Thank you for being here with me on Valentine's Day, and I hope you guys had fun. I'm gonna wrap it up now.
Even the best fall down sometimes.
Thank you to DJ Chrissy for the great music. Thank you to my sister for being such a good waitress. And yeah, it's been awesome.
Out of the doubt that fills your mind.
Love you guys. Happy Valentine's Day.